was made by Game Designs because this feels just like Lunar, just like a beta version of it or something. I mean, the dialogue is exactly the same as the working designs on Lunar. I mean, even the characters look really similar too. Also, if in case you have played the Lunar games and you haven't played this one, check out the booklet. Like, the booklet is just like Lunar. I mean, hold. Lunar Silver Star Story? Howard Odyssey. You can barely tell the difference. And so far, the storyline is pretty funny, just like Lunar. So, this is actually pretty enjoyable. I like it when an RPG doesn't take itself super seriously, so this is very good. End of little narration there. I just had to do it. It was just too much of a similar thing. Couldn't pass it.
Swordmaster.
Alright, cool. Oh look, she's even got the little cat with his little hand. Mint? Spearmint? What does it do though? I don't know what these do. Oh, here you go. Nice makeup. Heal poisoning. Restore HP. Restore HP. Sunglasses. Damn, you know, I'm really tempted to buy those sunglasses just for the hell of it. But first, let's see. Will I have enough money? Okay, you know what? Screw everybody, I'm buying sunglasses. Oh, what's this? Now I have enough money? Oh, damn it. I don't even have money for this.
Swordmaster.
Pretty cool. I like that little menu right there. That's nice. Okay, now I love this because in most RPGs, they don't explain why the hell things are so cheap to sell back. And I love the humor, like I was just saying in this game. I mean, if you just read the little text that's on there, it explains the bullcrap of why your items cost so little when you're trying to sell them back, even if you just rebought the item. I would like to know more information about the powerful priest, but I think I want to go for the more awkward situation with her, just because it's hilarious. So, I really like this map music, it's really calming. rock ahead of me, so I'm taking it. That could be a point of interest, so we'll go for the rock. I think I should level up after this, I'm not too sure. Something else. I want to see if you can save the game outside of the map. I know a lot of RPGs let you save when you're in the field world, so let's just test. Let's just see. Okay. I can't. Oh, and there's a map. I just noticed that there's a map. What an idiot. Okay. So then I guess you can't save outside of the map either. So I guess maybe hopefully there's a save nearby. Sometime. Oh, don't go in the cave. Looks like we have to go in the cave. course I'm gonna drink the water. Okay, sweet. I should have multi-spammed it. Excuse me. I should have checked if you could have drank it more than once. Oh well. It's not like I'm dying or anything right now at this point. Oh. Yeah. Stay tuned for more updates.